Hello, my Albion Cole. My name is Roman Off, and today is a special episode for me. Well, I hope. Well, I will be just showing you guys a music video that I made with my friends last semester of my school year. I mean, on my school. So last sem, basically. So yeah, for all the viewers who might not understand the song, but you might understand the story of the song. So yeah.
Walang butas ang bubong, mga plato't kutsara na hindi kilala ang tubong. At ang kanin ay singkutin, ang gatas na nasa kahon. At kahit na hindi pasko sa lamesa ay may hamon. Ang sarap sigurong manirahan sa bahay na ganyan. Sabi pa nila ay ito muri matatagpuan. Ang tao na nagmamayari ng isang upuan. At pag may pagkakataon, pinag-aagawan. Kaya naman, hindi niya pinakakawalan. Kung makikita ko lamang siya ay aking sisigawan. Alam niyo bang pantakal ng bigas namin ay di puno. Ang dingding ng bahay namin ay pinagtatlitag-tingyero. Sa gabi ay sobrang init na tumutunaw ng yelo. Na di kayang bilhin mo pang ilagay sa inumil. Binakulong tubig sa lumang takuring huling-huling. Gamit na panggatong na inanod lamang sa estero. Na nagsisilbing kusina sa umagay aming banyo. Ang aking inay na may kayaman ang isang kaldero. Na nagagamit ang pagkangaking ama ay sumweldo. Pero kulang na kulang pa rin ulam na tuyot asin. Ang 50 pesos sa maghapoy pagkakasahin. Di ko alam kung talagang maraming harang o mataas lang ang bako doon. Nagbubulag-bulagan lamang po kayo. Kahit sa dami ng pera nyo, walang doktor na makapagpapalino ng mata nyo. Kaya
huwag kang masyadong halata. Bato, bato sa langit. Ang matama ay huwag magalito. Bato, bato, bato sa langit. Ang matamaan ay huwag masyadong.
Ang mayaman humihirap.
Dahil ang mahirap ay nangangarap.
At ang mayaman ay maraming hinahanap.
Dapat ipaglaban natin ang pantay na karapatan ng mga tao.
Walang nahuhuli.
Walang nauuna.
Ang mga problema harapin ng sama-sama.
And now you're back. And apparently I hope you guys like this, because I really love it. Even though the quality is bad, but I shot it at this phone, which is my old phone. It's a Sony camera, Xperia. I'm actually gonna use it as my second camera now to shoot videos more, especially when I'm vlogging, because it's small and compact, but I need to buy a battery and yeah, charge it. So anyway, the song, yeah. For people who still don't know the song, well, it's about, the song is made by Glock9, one of our Filipino rappers here in the Philippines. And it's about people who have power, who just didn't use his power to help other people. The number one or the number one example here in the Philippines is, I don't want to blame it to them, but it's quite hard being like a leader. Basically, in that story or in that music video, we are targeting the Philippine government, because the Philippine government is kind of out of whack, but it's been getting better, I think. I hope the next election, whoever becomes the next president, I hope the next president will be a good president to help the Philippines to become better Philippines again. So yeah, hope you guys like the special edition vlog, and I'll be continue vlogging daily tomorrow. So yeah guys, see ya.